Hi, welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. I'm Chris Edwards, and let's have a look at some of the products. We've got some great ones this week. First up, we have the La Decima version of Babolat's Pure Aero. This one celebrates Rafa's 10 titles at the French Open, and there's some callouts to that on the racket. So first up, we've got the 10 right here with La Decima script on the shaft of the racket. Coming up into the hoop of the racket, we have the 10 trophies and the dates he won them. At Roland Garros, we've got Decima again up at the hoop there. And then Roland Garros callouts again right here at the side of the hoop. And then again down in the yoke right there, it says Roland Garros on it. So tons of really cool cosmetic details. Same great playability. The spec is completely unchanged. So get that same awesome Pure Aero maneuverability, big power and spin, just in a cosmetic update. Rafa's been out there already training with this racket. When he was getting ready for the Acapulco tournament, he just pulled out of with a similar injury he's complaining about as he had in Australia. He was using this racket right before he pulled out, unfortunately. So look for him when he's back and healthy on court to be rocking the La Decima cosmetic. And it also comes in a 26-inch length version for juniors. Same technology and cosmetics on this one, just size right for the junior player. 26 inches, a nice small grip for that junior hand. That's a great high-quality racket for the junior player. Next up, we've got some new offerings from Yonex, and this is their new V-Core line. And this one's the V-Core Pro 97. This is the heaviest of the three we're going to look at. So this is Stan the Man's racket. Comes in at 330 grams unstrung. Strung up and ready for the court, we get a 12.2 average strung weight there, 7 points headlight, 330 swing weight there, 65 RA, and this one has a 16-19 string band. So with the dual Gs and with other Yonex rackets, we've seen a lot of 16-20s. This one's 16-19, opens up the string bed a little bit. I found this racket to be a little bit faster than the dual G version. It replaces, just came around quicker. It was a little bit more user-friendly, but very solid feeling, nice crisp response. Doesn't have quite the flex of the dual Gs, I don't think, but a very crisp and very precise feel from it. So really fun racket to hit. Love the cosmetic details on this one. They are a little bit difficult to tell the different versions apart. And then right down here in very, very small script, you'll see HG, and that's the heavy version. This one will just have G on it, and so this is the medium weight, and then the next one we'll look at has LG on for the lightest of the ones. This one comes in right at 11.5 ounces, strung up and ready for the court, 7 points headlight, 317 swing weight, 64A, and a 16-19 string pattern, again, on this V-Core Pro 97. And then if we want to drop down to the lightest of the three weights, we've got a 10.8 ounce average strung weight we've found, 3 points headlight, 311 swing weight, and a 66 RA. So a couple of different options there. Same great playability, got that same great thin classic straight beam, and it's really gonna get you dialed in. Looking for a little bit more pop on your shots, you can jump up to the 100 square inch head size, and here we've got an 11.2 ounce average strung weight, 4 points headlight, 317, and a 66 RA, and that's on the 300 gram version right there. And again, just slightly bigger head size here. It's got that same really open 16-19 string pattern, so you're gonna get a ton of spin out of this one. Great racket for those that like to rally from the baseline and really, you know, dictate play from back there. It's a great option. And then also, I think it's a good double stick because you've got that forgiving head size, really helps when you're in fast exchanges at the net. The lighter weight version of the Pro 100 family, we've got 10.5 ounces strung weight, even balance, a 312 swing weight, and a 66 RA on that one. Let's have a look at Summit Classic now. We've got another one of the Prince Monos in. This one complete with plastic still on the handle and the hang tag with Jimmy Connors on it right there, and some little career highlights on the back of that one. So just a great collectible, and if you string it up, it's a really fun racket to get out there and hit with on the court. So we've got another one of those. And then last but not least, we've got some new strings. First up, we've got a couple of offerings from Solinco, and this is just thinner gauges of their Hyper G. So Hyper G is one of the favorite amongst the T-Dub playtesters to get out and hit with. It's the extruded co-poly, and we have it in 19 and in 20 gauges. So if you want to go ultra thin, it's the way to go. You can go full set, so those also work great in hybrids. If you want to mix it with a thicker gauge poly in the main, you can do that as well. And then we also have Prince Pro Blend with Duraflex now in black. So you get the same Kevlar colored main string, but now with a black cross string. So Pro Blend in black, great way to update a little classic there with an additional colorway in that Pro Blend offering. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.